day on their brand new world-class, beautiful agribusiness facility here. We had chain cutting here at 10 o'clock this morning, and it is wonderful. We've got Barry here. You run the whole thing 35 years in, Barry. How are you feeling today?
We're feeling great. We're just want to thank everybody who helped in the construction process of this building. It was a long process. We are happy to have reached our goals in expanding our business to better meet our customer needs. And we're just looking forward to everybody coming out and enjoying the day with us. We've got some good food, we've got some door prizes, so we're ready to go.
And you can watch and view these videos here, a vintage farm memorabilia. And